Mixed opinions there, but at the end of the day, boys, you've earned the right to choose. What's it to be?
We're going for it.
You're going for it. Non-dot player to go first. John, come and stand with me. Here we go.
All right, Lance.
All or nothing, boys. This is it.
Just take your time. 101 or more for tonight's star prize, all right? Just settle in. Just take your time. A 17. 19. And treble 16. Well, that is 84. Lance?
You dare miss.
John, 17 or more will take tonight's star prize. 16. Yes, it's there.
Well done. Have a look at this. You're going to be over the moon with it. Come with me. And tonight's star prize, it's a memorable holiday in the land of the pharaohs and the sphinx. It's Egypt. A land rich in archaeological treasures and an ancient past, all under perfect blue skies. The opportunity of a lifetime to follow the steps of the great kings of Egypt and to gaze in wonder at their magnificent temples and monuments. Egypt, a perfect setting for the perfect holiday. All this for the throw of a dart.
Well done. How's that for you?
All right. You've got, your bullies,
which are worth more than the holiday. Your bullies. Your tankard's there, £342. Your bullseye dart, there are your tickets. Off you go to Egypt, courtesy of Bullseye. You've been a delight, Lance, to meet. And you, young John. Stop building for a fortnight and go get some sand off the desert. Right. Thanks very much for watching Bullseye. Thanks to Peter Everson. You take those, Lance. No, listen to me, I can't fly. Thanks very much to all of you for watching Bullseye. Watch us next week. Two very, very happy customers here tonight. We're all delighted. Hope you've enjoyed your Sunday with us. You can't beat a bit of bully. Bye.